GOWIN now offers USB 2.0 IP cores, which include the USB 2.0 PHY IP, as well as a USB 2.0 device controller IP. These IP cores can be used to stream data to and from a USB host, such as a PC. As a result, this can be combined with a universal serial bus video class handler, as well as a input video stream to stream video over USB 2.0. Here we have a video pattern generator just passed to a UVC or USB video class handler. This packages the data and packets to the USB 2.0 device controller IP and then transmits over the USB 2.0 PHY. This example is using a pattern generator to provide the video stream, but this can be replaced with a video interface such as MIPI CSI2, MIPI DPI, or MIPI DVI to provide the image sensor interface directly streamed camera or image sensor data through a USB 2.0 pipeline. Here we have a demonstration of driving a video pattern over USB 2.0 using a GOWIN USB 2.0 development board. Pattern generator generates the video stream, which is passed to the UVC handler, then passed to the device controller, and finally transmitted out with a USB 2.0 PHY, all done in a single GOWIN chip. In this example, we are transmitting a 480 by 320 YUVU video stream at around 79 frames per second. This is aligned with the maximum isosynchronous data rate of around 192 megabits per second of streaming video data. Depending on the application need, this can be combined with compression methods to increase the resolution or frame rate even further.